Hello everyone, I'm speaking to you today on behalf of Windsor Mayor Drew Dilkins, my council colleagues, and the City of Windsor. I'm Councillor Fred Francis. I chair the City's International Relations Committee, and I'm also the Director of Programs and Development with the Multicultural Council of Windsor and Essex County. As a representative of one of Canada's most diverse communities, as a community leader invested in relationships between Windsor and other areas of the world, and as a proud advocate of celebrating multiculturalism every chance we get, I'm proud to welcome you to the City of Windsor's 4th Annual Children's Art Exhibition. In July of this year, we invited young artists between the ages of 6 and 12 to submit their work. This year's theme, Staying Healthy Together, is particularly poignant as communities around the world navigate the COVID-19 global pandemic. This annual initiative is about highlighting the similarities and differences between Windsor and our twin or sister cities by celebrating work of young artists across our communities. The exhibition allows us to transport audiences across the globe through vibrant works of art by tomorrow's leaders. Typically, we display these works in City Hall, proudly highlighting and strengthening our connection to our friends and neighbors around the world. It is so important to continue this tradition this year, despite being unable to gather together in person. Now, more than ever, it is important to stay connected and creative. Now, more than ever, it's vital to turn to art to help us process everything the world is throwing at us. The artwork you will see has been created by young artists from the City of Windsor and from our sister cities of Changchun, China, Fujisawa, Japan, Gunsan, South Korea, Lublin, Poland, Mannheim, Germany, and Saltillo, Mexico. This work inspires us and reminds us that this world is bursting with creative children. Regardless of the barriers, real or imagined, that separate us, we share common experiences, that the visual language of art is universal. So enjoy this virtual exhibition celebrating health and togetherness when we need it most. Leonardo da Vinci said, "The artist sees what others only catch a glimpse of." On behalf of the City of Windsor, thank you to each of the artists that submitted their work to give us a glimpse into their experience of the world. Thank you to everyone who worked to put this exhibition together, and thank you to all of you for tuning in. Enjoy the show.
Hello dear Windorite, my name is Suzuki Tsuneo, and I am the mayor of Fujisawa, Japan. A 2020 Virtual Children Art Exchange の開催おめでとうございます。Fujisawa 市と Windsor 市は1987年に姉妹都市提携を結んで以来、スポーツ交流や文化交流を重ねて友好を深めてまいりました。私も2017年姉妹都市提携30周年の折には藤沢市民の皆様と共にウィンザー市を訪れ、ディルケンズ市長をはじめウィンザー市の皆様と心温まるおもてなしをいただき、大変感激をしたところでございます。さて、昨年両市は子どもたちの絵画交流を相互に行い、ウィンザー市で絵画交流展が開催された後は、藤沢市の新市庁舎のロビーにて両市の子どもたちの絵を展示して、多くの市民の皆様にご覧をいただき、子どもたちのいただきました。子どもたちの絵は大変色鮮やかで、豊かな可能性と明るい未来を感じる力強い展示会となり、子どもの作品を通じた文化交流の素晴らしさを改めて実感することができました。この度、ウィンザー市から 2020 Virtual Children Art Exchange にお支えをいただき、新型コロナウイルスにより、今まで通り絵画交流ができない中での、E メールや SNS を活用した絵画交流展に参加をさせていただけることに、また大変な喜びを感じております。これからの世界を担う子どもたちの絵を通し、その交流はきっと両氏の絆をより深めるに違いないと思っております。どうぞ皆さん、藤沢市の子どもたちの作品をご覧をください。最後になりますが、これからしも両氏の交流が末永く発展していくことを願うとともに、ウィンザー市のますますのご繁栄、そして市民の皆様のご多幸を心よりお祝いを申し上げたいと思います。Thank you very much.
Dear children, dear young artists, dear friends from Windsor, dear visitors to this virtual art exhibition. I'm happy to greet you on this unique occasion, an art exhibition with pictures painted by children worldwide. Dear young artists, thank you for your pictures, your impressions, and your experiences regarding the coronavirus. You show us in your pictures your own point of view. You make it clear to us where there is the greatest distress for you. And at the same time, you show us what it takes to successfully overcome critical situations. According to the motto, Staying Healthy Together, you were called upon to present your view of the world and to show that it is important to be together, that strength grows where people stay together. I would like to thank the organizers of this exhibition for their truly inspiring idea to make the perspective of children visible worldwide and to encourage exchange across borders. The diversity of the pictures reflects the diversity of our societies. And yet, despite all the differences, it is clear that in order to overcome difficult situations, it is important to have something in common. The children show us what solidarity looks like. They encourage us to focus our efforts on what is essential and to continue working towards common approaches. I wish all visitors to this exhibition an entertaining and stimulating virtual tour.
Szanowny Panie Prezydencie, Państwo Radni i drodzy mieszkańcy miasta Windsor. W związku z rocznicą podpisania porozumienia o partnerstwie z miastem Windsor, chciałabym w imieniu miasta Lublin oraz jego mieszkańców złożyć Państwu najlepsze życzenia. Wierzę, że dotychczasowa 20-letnia współpraca będzie nadal się rozwijać. Wśród projektów, które do tej pory udało nam się wspólnie zrealizować, jest nawiązanie kontaktów pomiędzy przedsiębiorstwami z Lubelszczyzny oraz prowincji Ontario, zorganizowanie Tygodnia Polskiego w mieście Windsor, czy też zorganizowanie pomocy finansowej dla Domu Dziecka imienia Janusza Korczaka w Lublinie. Na szczególne wyrazy uznania zasługuje działalność osób z polskimi korzeniami, którzy mieszkając w Kanadzie angażują się w budowanie wspólnoty pomiędzy naszymi społecznościami. Ze względu na ograniczenia spowodowane koronawirusem nie mogliśmy wziąć udziału w oficjalnych uroczystościach upamiętniających podpisanie porozumienia o współpracy. Ta rocznica nie może jednak pozostać niezauważona. W związku z tym z zadowoleniem wzięliśmy udział w wirtualnej wystawie prac dzieci z Lublina. Mam nadzieję, że iż przesłanie płynące z prac młodych artystów będzie stanowiło dla nas drogowskaz i pozwoli nam bezpiecznie przejść przez te trudne czasy. Głęboko wierzę, że wszelkie trudności zostaną pomyślnie zażegnane, a kiedy sytuacja wróci do normy, nabierze nowego, dynamicznego rozwoju nasza wspólna relacja. Wszystkiego dobrego!
안녕하십니까? 대한민국 군산시장 강임준입니다. 먼저 캐나다 윈저시의 온라인 어린이 그림 상호 교류전 개최를 축하드립니다. 그리고 특히 코로나19 상황 속에서도 이번 그림전을 준비해 수고를 아끼지 않으신 윈저시 국제관계위원회 여러분께 감사드립니다. 군산시와 윈저시는 2005년 자매 결연을 맺은 이후로 다양한 분야에서 교류를 추진해 왔으며 근본 어린이 그림전은 벌써 5위째를 맞게 되었습니다. 올해 캐나다 윈저 어린이 그림전은 그동안 추진해 왔던 전통적인 전시 방법에서 벗어나 온라인 공간에서 전시를 추진함으로써 코로나19로 촉발된 비대면 시대에 새로운 문화 교류의 장을 열어주었다는 측면에서 더욱 뜻깊게 다가옵니다. 나의 꿈을 주제로 한 대한민국 군산시 어린이들의 그림에도 많은 관심을 가져주시기를 부탁드리며 이번 그림 상호 전시를 통하여 미래의 주인이 될 어린이들에게 세계 시민의식을 함양할 수 있는 좋은 기회가 될 것이라고 생각합니다. 앞으로도 윈저시의 무궁한 발전을 기원합니다. 감사합니다.